Drummondville is a city in the Centre du Québec region of Quebec, located east of Montreal on the Saint-François River. The population as of the Canada 2011 census was 71,852. The mayor of Drummondville is Alexander Cousin. Drummondville is the seat of Drummond Regional County Municipality, and of the Judicial District of Drummond. Drummondville was founded in June 1815 by Lieutenant Colonel Frederick Harriet. The purpose of the town was to provide a home for British soldiers in the War of 1812, and to guard the Saint-François River against American attacks. The town was named after Sir Gordon Drummond, the Lieutenant Governor of Upper Canada between 1813 and 1816. The construction of the Hemings Falls hydroelectric dam in 1920 brought a new wave of industrial growth to the Drummondville area. Several outlying municipalities have been amalgamated into Drummondville since the 1950s, 1955, St. Joseph de Grantham, St. Jean Baptiste 1966, Drummondville Ouest 1982, Drummondville Sud 1993, Grantham 2004, St. Nice 4, St. Charles de Drummond, St. Joachim de Kerville.